Hey everybody, Vice here. Welcome back to Let's Play Descent 3. Let's continue on. Since last time we completed the secret level, I think it was, that I beat. I'm trying to remember. I've been a little bit since I recorded. And now we continue on with this, with level 10, which is a... Wait, no, we completed level 9. Because secret level was string 8. Yeah, that's right. Now I remember. So yeah, we completed level 9. And then now we're continuing on with level 10. And apparently, from what I remember, this is a stealth section, which is why that camera there is... Small camera where my weapon thing is showing that, so... Door locked. Okay, so that's where I... Huh. Guess this door? Yes. Huh. I see. That's the thief robot. Hold on. I do not trust you. Yeah, if you've returned, there's something up. Considering how easier it is to kill, though, that makes me worried that there's multiple of them. Ooh, I got a rapid fire upgrade, okay. Oh, those things all give rapid fire, okay. Also, I just realized the design, since we're using the newest ship we just got from the end of last level, I think it was. Yeah, the design looks interesting. It also changed my way the health and energy bars things look, I think. But yeah, this ship is supposed to be more durable and all that. What's that? Found a pilot's logbook. Oh, okay. Ow. Okay, this seems to be spawning infinitely, maybe? Can't quite tell. Oh, that is the lights. Yeesh. Okay, now I'm invisible. That's something I can go through? Wait a minute, hold on. Okay. Yeah, gotta remember to use that now to check for things, since some things might only be pre- Wait a minute. It's the descent one, first level descent one. Okay, that's cool. There's an outside there. It even has the red door cutter thing. The mine guard spotted you. Interesting. So we're exiting out of the descent one level one area to go outside? They're on a level one alert. The mine guard, where? Oh. Okay, so they've been alerted. They alerted the tower. Now I'm on level 2 alert. I don't even notice what's even detecting me when I am going, because it looks like there's nothing here except enemies that were already shooting at me from the previous one. I'll take those, though. Uh-oh, what happened? I think my game might have crashed. Yeah, it crashed. Okay, I'm back. I'm only on a little... Nope, never mind. We just hit level 2 alert. Even though I literally didn't really move anywhere at all. Okay, that time picking them up was safe and didn't crash. Yeah, apparently ever since, like, I think, like, level 6 or 7, there has been some crashing hang-up issues for this game. Anyway, let's figure out where I need to go. Nope. Yeah, I was wondering if that was a force field. Is... this might be something? I'm here to check. Is this thing breakable? Okay. Can I... Can I get up here? No. Can I shoot at it? Okay, that did nothing. Okay, that did nothing. Anything over here? Maybe? Just weapon pickups and stuff, but ah, that all powerful weapon, which I am full on. Okay, this just seems to be weapon power ups. Nothing really else. Like, is there nothing out here at all? That's back inside. This is... I think it's the starting area. Actually, so... Huh. Whoa, there is a giant thing over there. What? Where am I right now? Did I just... Oh, right here. Yeah, I almost casually missed the giant area here. Looks like a greenhouse thing with that, with the plant life there, I guess. Okay, that's nothing I can shoot. Here's that little thing there, though. Wait a minute, hold on. There it is. Okay. If that doesn't take it out, that's not the solution. Oh, it's running away. Get him. You don't like the look of this. Yeah, my game is flashing white for a second, so... I don't like the fact that I'm out of energy right now. But yeah, the game had a weird lighting issue for a second. You can even see the weird lighting issue right there. Ugh. Ooh, this is a massive area. Okay, that's something. Using this as a long-distance sniper is actually really useful. Ooh, staff. Energy, which I definitely... definitely need. Guess I'll turn the headlights off for now. Yeah, this seems more like an outdoors level. Yeah, I start using the other weapon types until I get more of the energy like that right there. Get some health as well. Okay, that costs energy. I thought it might, but I want to make sure. They've been activated only because I shot at them. Ow. But yeah, I think this is gonna be a quite a long level by how things are going. Huh, no opening, huh? Okay, we can go back to the laser for a bit. Nope, is this the door? Aha. Attained a data vault key. Okay. I'm assuming that's required or something. Aha, that's how you open it. So I did need the key for that. Okay. Okay, we do have a couple directions we can go. There's just infinite enemies and health. Basically. Yep. Okay, there's nothing there. Refilling up on everything. Okay. Wow, there is a lot to go, lot on where I can go here. Nope, turn the lights back on. Okay, I do have a guide bot. It's got an extinguisher now, in case I catch on fire. This music. Oh, that is a door instead of just whatever that thing was earlier, kind of open. Hello, exploding enemy. Ow. Where are you? Hand door has been unlocked. Oh. Shortcut back here, okay. Guess that's where I need to go once the level's done with whatever the mission was of stuff to get. Yeah, I'm getting plenty of ammo of this, so I'm also gonna keep using this weapon. Hello, cubes. Okay, there's another door there. I'm guessing, yeah, that's where I need to go. Or there. I destroyed that one. Dang, we're still going downwards? Yep. And another door. That might be it. I'm going to save again to be on the safe side. No, not there. Also, we're gonna see this as 10-3. There, now plasma defenses are active. Abort. That works, ow. Aha. Okay, so until the defenses are deactivated, I guess I can't. Yeah. Activates a lot of exploding fish. Oh my goodness. That works. Okay, yeah, we need to enable up link control power. Okay. And I destroyed the. Oh my goodness. Upload aborted still. Okay, there we go. Now on again. It didn't read it for some reason the first time. Aha. Yeah, give me that health. I need it. Okay, I guess that's just staying on fire then. Doesn't seem to be anything here. The enemies here just been exploding all the health. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, up again, I guess, to nothing. Aha. Oh God. Okay, I'm back here. And it's that again. There is just so much, I don't know where to go. Okay, this goes down here very far. There's so much. It feels endless. Mary Plasma Charge lasts 40 seconds. Should be using this weapon the whole time. Where am I supposed to go? Yeah, I feel like it's something to do with this still. Now plasma defenses are active. Upload aborted. There. Enable upload control power. Yes. And then upload aborted. What? Instructions massively unclear. Might have reached out to look this up situation, because I have no idea right now. Before I go into there, it says abort upload. Actually, I got an idea I wonder about. That one thing I picked up and then said 30 seconds. Do I have to rush over here with that? Is that the idea? Maybe. No, because it doesn't have it there to get again. Okay, back to that room again. It has to be something with it, but I don't know what. I don't understand. Ah, activate uplink docking control. Okay, hold on. Uplink direct uplink control directives received. Shift update. Hold on. Uplink control operators are required to run all ships through a security check before granting upload. When a ship is being deemed accessible, uplink time control may be activated at the rear panel. Oh, and also I'm about to die. Because these darn fish. So I guess because I pressed that bar one, I can now upload thing? Nope, upload aborted again. Oh. Okay. I can't trigger those again, so what do I do? I might have to look this one up, yeah, because there is so much. And that was the only trigger thing I can think of that I remember seeing. Also, give me all the health. I'll explore for a bit more, but then look up what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, pretty sure I've already been here before. Forget it, I'll just shoot all this down. Yeah, and there's that force field thing again. Like, have I been, is there an area I've never been to before or something? Okay, there's the upload link, which is not working. Okay, that might be a place I've never been to before, apparently, and I'm right next to it, conveniently. This? Yeah. Wait a minute. Yes, I have. Isn't there a dead end thing with the ability to heal? Okay, so now it shows that I have been there. Okay. Is there another place I haven't been to before? Nope, it looks like I've been everywhere, so yeah, I have no idea where to go then. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up on what to do. Well, in that case, I'll cut to wherever, whatever, can figure out what I'm supposed to do. So, give me a minute. Okay, this is... That was... Okay, I know what to do now. It's the most... Ow. Completely random and obtuse? Is that even the right word I'm looking for? Why would you... Ugh. Okay, we're exploring a lot. First place we need to go is all the way back to where I was failing to do the upload link thing. So, all the way back down there. Where am I right now? I'm there, so I need to go... Okay. I hate how needlessly complicated this is. They want you to do this. Poke. Yeah. Those things. Apparently, I'm supposed to find a bunch of them and just start poking at them. But yes, this thing right here that pops out of this thing is what we're supposed to collect and get over there with. Trying to remember where I need to go next. I think it's one of these. Nope. Aha. Okay, I saw inefficient data, because that's not working either now. Do you have an... Nope. Okay. I think I need to go back to the beginning, and the same best way I know how to do that is actually go this way to do it. Okay. Just doing that to make sure I don't need to do some weird start all over thing. This way. Oh, also some with this. Disabled plasma defenses. I remember seeing that too. Oh, back in this big room then. That's not... where I remember that going. Yeah, I had a feeling I was gonna get lost again. Okay, I think I'm gonna go this way. It's this one? Nope, it's this one. Down here? Okay, now this looks correct. I remember seeing this. Aha, there it is. Oh, I must have already got that one from the beginning of the level at some point. Actually, yeah, I think I clicked that during the last... during the end of the last episode, actually. I'm missing something still, then. And unfortunately, I don't know what. I'm probably gonna have to cut away again. Yeah, I'm gonna cut away again, so hold on a second. Okay, I'm not too far away from where I need to go, I think. This is not it. Not it. There it is. I think that's what I needed to do. No. Now? No. What does it want? I have everything, I swear. I am so confused. Deactivate both? Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. I thought I got all of these. You know what? Just stay in this room for now once I kill that enemy. Okay, be right back again. Okay. I think both of those supposed to be activated in that order. And also, I'm guessing I'm missing one thing, or I have to do all this in a specific order, which... that would be horrible, which... considering how things are going, I wouldn't be surprised if that's the case. Why can't I go? That was weird. Ugh. Where am I, game? Thank you. Things have been not going well with this level. God, everything. I'm an hour and 20 minutes instead of recording. Ugh. Yeah, I did already get that one. But there is one in here. Do I need to, did I ever get that one? That might have been the one that I originally found out about. Yeah. What? Yeah, not filled within the sufficient data. What am I missing? Anywho, I guess to the next spot where I know one of those things is. I feel like I've bugged the game out or something. How is it incompatible still? Like, what one am I missing that the game's saying I am when I'm not? Because I literally looked it up. I'm looking it up again. This is gonna be a one massively edited episode. Nope. I am at a complete loss for words on what to do. For some reason, this isn't charging another one. Looking. Yeah, I think all the way over there is where I need, where I want to go, so. Where am I? I'm there. Okay. Might have been the other direction I wanted to go. Hold on. Yeah, it was the other direction. see what that does, if anything. Don't think it will, but... Okay. What if I go in the middle here? Oh, right, it's just that, okay. I don't know what to do! I'll be right back again, trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Okay, we're back here outside before I had to do all that inside the building stuff, because it turns out, if you do things incorrectly enough, it can actually softlock the level. And it happened to me, so rip. So yeah, basically you need to do things in a specific order or else you can get softlocked. Which is dumb. Attain the vault key. Make it impossible to get through the door. There, now we're inside the place. And I'll know if things working because the very first thing you should be able to do is this thing here. Thing that wasn't working before, you should be able to do immediately. Why is it not working? Literally what I looked up said that I should be able to get this immediately. Which means something broke. Something is still not working. Hold on a second. Okay, reload the level again. Good thing I have a save point here. You know, just forget those things. Turns out you don't want to hit the switches behind the one thing at all, from what I see. If this doesn't work this time, I have one unfortunate idea, and I hope that's not the reason. Because if it is, ugh. Gift at 8, look at it. Okay, now it should work. Oh no. Okay, I have an idea as to reason why. This is dumb if that's the case. But anyway, we're going backwards here. Oh, the service cannon fire. That's what I took damage from, that thing in the middle. Didn't even notice. The giant thing. I don't even need to shoot from what I can tell. Okay. We're going back to the very beginning of the level, unfortunately. Yeah, this has been a garbage level. Where is it? There it is. I think that I didn't pick up during my other saves when I had issues when the first crash, and yeah. I think that was required to be picked up, and I didn't do that the time I tried to get back when I had the crash, so ugh. I think that's the case. Just let me through. I want to get through this level. It's been a nightmare. Oh no, I've been noticed. Whatever shall I do? Then I think it's this way. I just want to get through this level and never experience it again. Also, we're saving this as the second one now. There. What? I literally have everything, game. What is it that you want? I don't understand. Do I have to go defeat that giant mech looking thing? There. Destroyed. There, I destroyed the giant mech of all things. If there's not enough data after destroying that game, I don't know what you want. I am legit pissed off at this level right now. just want this level to be done. I swear, if this doesn't work, even though I should have plenty of the data right now. I don't know. I honestly don't know what it wants. I don't understand. I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end this episode here. And I am basically just going to maybe at best, maybe edit out my searching up, trying to find solutions. But right now, I am just considering this a complete failed attempt at this level, and this is going to be basically a failure episode that I'm going to upload. Just what a complete disaster of a level this is. Ugh. I still don't know what I'm missing. Anyway, this has been Vies, and I'll see you guys next time when we try to actually beat level 10, because... oh my god, what is it that it wants?